Hey, Sweet Pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
Clementine, this may be hard to understand right now, but sometimes for the good of everyone, we have to make tough choices. Ben was putting us all in danger in Crawford, so I made a decision, and I left him behind. I know that sounds bad, but I had to think about the whole group, not just one person.
But I'm just one person.
Not to me, you're not.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm so sorry.
Ja, es geht nicht anders. Was soll ich denn machen? Es geht echt nicht anders. Wir müssen hier raus, so schnell wie es geht. Jetzt weint sie, aber was soll man machen? Das ist eine harte Welt und harte Welt erfordert harte Entscheidungen, die weitreichende Konsequenzen mit sich bringen.
Clementine?
Ach nein, bitte nicht. Nein. Sie ist weggelaufen, ich sehe es kommen.
Clementine?
Sie sucht jetzt auf eigene Faust nach ihren Eltern. Ach du großer Gott. Oh, please no.
Clementine? Clementine! Oh Gott.
Ach du Scheiße. Scheiße, Mann.
Lee? You out here? Lee?
Er wurde gebissen. Ach nee, Clementine ist weg. Er wurde gebissen.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee? Where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her. Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us. And I have to put him first. He's not well enough to go off on some rescue mission.
Krista, I'm fine. I can...
He's just not up to it, Lee. And I'm not leaving him again. I really am sorry. I hope you find her. But you're gonna have to do it without us.
It's okay. I understand.
This wasn't an easy decision, Lee. I want you to know that.
Komm, Kenny, du wenigstens.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? You and Clementine are the only family I got left. I'm with you. To the end.
Guess it's just
Kenny,
you and me.
Auf dich ist Verlass, Bruder.
We should go find Vernon, see if he took her.
What about the boat?
We can take care of it. Get it out on the water.
How long do you want us to wait for you?
If we're not back by nightfall, we're not coming back at all. Get the boat out onto open water and don't look back.
Good luck.
Der Miskel muss sie haben. Geht doch nicht anders. Boah, hier sieht alles ziemlich verlassen aus. Essen ist auch geplündert.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Ah, fuck, man, Lee. Ey. Scheiße, man. Ey, rein, was wir durchgemacht haben. Oh, bitte nicht, Walker. Ja, es war eine Falle. Wir sind umzingelt.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Motherfucker.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Bonne! Och nee, Leute, im Ernst jetzt? Was für ein Cliffhanger jetzt? Och nee. Boah, Leute, dann geht's in der nächsten Folge weiter mit Episode 5. Wir haben keine Zeit mehr. No time left. So, du und 73 Spieler haben ihn umgebracht. Du und 47% der Spieler haben sie mitgenommen. Du und 54% der Spieler haben ihn gehen lassen. Du, 19% der Spieler haben den Biss versteckt. Nur so wenig? Okay, ich weiß aber nicht, wie weit die alle sind. Boah, liebe Leute, ich würde mal sagen... Wer begleitet Lee? 18%. Ja, Kenny und... Ja. Bekomme ich jetzt noch einen Trailer zu sehen? Für No Time Left, oder war es das jetzt? Okay, liebe Leute, das war's jetzt mit The Walking Dead. ein langer Weg. Oder ne, was war das jetzt? Episode 4 war das auf jeden Fall. Ne, das war ja Episode 4 hinter jeder Ecke. In der nächsten Folge machen wir weiter mit Episode 5. Die Zeit wird knapp. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Haut rein und tschüss.